shot now. Oh, come on, man, take the shot.
I'm trying to. He's just too fast.
Stop trying. Just do it. Max, take the shot now.
Which gentleman among two of you is going to speak up tonight? It's such a disgrace that two decorated agents can't take up a single man. See, you two are not deceiving me. It's better start speaking. Hello. Okay, thank you. See, I'm going to ask this question once more. Mr. Max, why didn't you take up the shot? Mr. Max, answer the question. Mr. Max, you are dishonorably suspended, Mr. Max. That's it.
Lieutenant, I'm sure he didn't do that on purpose.
Stop it, Osbald. He's a foreigner. He's never committed.
Don't run away, can I defade? You got me living for today. Living my best life, it feels like summertime. You make the winter fade, you bring me back to life. I look up to the stars, count a million in the night. I won't go back to dark, cause you bring me to the light. You got me living for today.
What do you mean by entertain?
Presently, you see a paper of tremendous value which several men and women have risked their lives for. In that thought, is drama. Is that not exactly what you're looking for?
I don't know if you're making any sense to me.
You might want to take off that pretentious blanket of yours.
How am I supposed to trust a man who just read me like a newspaper?
Well, there's nothing about me that would alarm you, I hope.
Yes, except for the part where you talked about a paper of tremendous value which people have risked their life.
Now you're overthinking. Just enter the room. I promised you drama, remember? is you. Oh man, you scared the daylight out of me. I thought you were in Berlin. What are you doing here?
The reports. The reports which are being brought to you tonight regarding the new missiles.
The report? What report? Oh man, I'm going to raise a devil with the management this time. It's the second time in this month that somebody has got into my room through the noises of that balcony. Man.
It's no one. There's more than one man behind you. But balcony? What kind of balcony? Like, you would have saved me some trouble.
It's not my balcony. It belongs to the next apartment. You see, this room used to belong to a larger unit, and the next room through that door used to be the living room, which has a balcony, and that extends under my window now.
Makes sense.
You can get onto that from one floor down, and someone did last week. I told the management to block it, but they haven't.
Ah, don't worry. I came in by. Let me guess. They assigned you with this punk after I left.
Oh no. He's just an acquaintance of mine.
Countdown have started, people. We have a wait of 30 more minutes.
You mean 31? The report will be delivered by 12:30. I wish I knew how we learned about that report, Max.
I could ask you the same question. How did your people get to know about the reports?
Why didn't you shoot that man that night? You wouldn't have to leave at the first place.
Well, if you're smart enough to understand that I didn't take the shot intentionally, you should have also figured out that why I did so.
That would be the police.
You are a bad liar.
You say I thought of bringing such great report with extra security. What will you do now, Max? See, the door is unlocked and they would enter even if I did not answer, and they wouldn't hesitate to shoot you.
Can you just shut up for a damn second?
Make your last stretch, Max.
Miss Trossable.
You may come in.
Here's the drink you ordered for when you return, sir. Sir, if I'm not mistaken, I heard a third man in this room. Do you need an extra drink?
But the police?
Sir, I don't mean to interrupt, but is there an emergency?
No, Henry.
All right, sir.
What about Max? Won't he come in now?
What's going on there? I think there's something fishy. I better inform the police.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require?
I don't exactly know, but I seriously think something is going to go wrong. I don't know, it's not me, it's just something's not right. Okay, it's the State Music Hall, 3rd floor, room number 32. Please do send your people right down here. Henry Maxsmith.
Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
Okay. I seriously wish nothing goes wrong.
So, he's dead? A lot of people are gathered down and leaving this place. A man was found to have jumped from this room. Are the two of you involved in this? Special Agent Rhodes, the man is conscious. Looked like he knew to swim.
Swim? What's up with... Swim? Oh my god, how could I forget about it? Everybody, let's move now. All eyes on him.
On it! Get away from me! I need to get to the room. Someone else does. Freeze right there, or you will be shot. The moment you shoot, one innocent will die along with me. We are going to lose him. I only need 2 minutes with Osbald. I want all weapons down, and no one should follow me. Codes are not what you're thinking of. Those are the codes of the missiles your country wants to launch upon my country.
This is really a bad story you could come up with, mate. I mean, the Secret Service would know about it.
The Secret Service doesn't know about this.
This kid, so you're saying the Secret Service doesn't know, but your country does. I trust you, Max, but... how do we get rid of the reports?
Not we, Osbald. You have to.
So, how are you planning to get away?
I have a plan. But, I need your help.
Like the good old days?
Like the old days.